we wrote on the road, mainly me and John. George developed as a writer later and became an unbelievable writer. But at the beginning, it was mainly me and John. So we would be in a hotel room with two twin beds, and he'd have his acoustic guitar, I'd have mine, sit opposite each other. And because I was left-handed, he was right-handed, it was like looking in a mirror. And we'd just start something and ricochet off each other. He'd do a line, I'd do a line, and we'd just write it down. And when we were finished, we didn't have a manuscript, but we had a sheet of paper with the words, and we remembered the chords.